Well, the westbound lanes of Cross Lake Bridge on I-220 reopened hours ago, but the eastbound lanes remained closed. The entire bridge was closed after gusty winds flipped a mobile home just after 8 o'clock this morning. The overturned mobile home appears to have also taken out a light pole there. There were no injuries reported.